Welcome to the parenting skills. Before moving ahead with the parenting skills, let me introduce myself to you. My name is Neeta Arora. I'm a motivational trainer and a life coach. I'm a facilitator for parenting, mind power, and other soft skill programs. I've been practicing training from last 15 years. Till date, I have trained thousands of people over here. And these people, they have taken the training and they are really enjoying their parenthood. I've conducted programs in Nasik, Mumbai, Pune, Aurangabad, Nagpur, Bangalore, Ahmedabad, Hyderabad, and so on. It was some time ago when I was just passing by the roadside, I heard a group of parents talking to each other, out of which one was complaining, "My child, very good in sports, singing, dancing, everything, but he is not able to memorize the poems. I feel bad for them." When I was standing over there, I overheard her saying it at least 10 times. And I don't know previously how many times before she must have said these words again and again. Parents, just keep in mind, whatever you are saying, it's traveling. You are creating that path. It is going in the subconscious mind of the child. It is said that whatever goes in the subconscious mind, it is a permanent memory. So whenever you are giving any thought also, give a positive thought for your child so that the child can improve. Instead of grumbling of what he is not capable of, start motivating him what he is capable of. And that is human tendency. If you don't have one teeth, the tongue goes over there again and again. And you feel very sorry. "My one teeth is missing." But you are not proud of those 31 teeth. Parents, be proud of what your child is having. Those qualities what your child is having. Motivate him rather than all the time making him aware of what he is not capable of or what he is not able to do. Just keep in motivating him because you are the one who are going to create a great future. And the parents' motivation is the biggest motivation, the best motivation for the child.